speech, I decided I would sing a song for Jen, which I also, by the way, did not prepare. I've not practiced because this whole week has just been a whirlwind of paper flowers and just wedding preparations. So first, I want to say thank you for organizing this amazing wedding. Jen did this all on her own. Her sister, her family, her brother, her parents. I know, Auntie Jonah, you've been working on loads of things from Canada and from the Philippines. You've been doing loads of work. I want to give a special mention to Lauren. Where is it? And they started working on all these amazing preparations for the wedding around April. I live in Hong Kong, and just to give you a rundown, Jess, her sister, lives in London. Kirsten, one of the bridesmaids, lives in London, but is working in New York. And then Lori, where were you?
Canada.
And Tao was in Australia. So basically, her bridal party was useless. But you know, we sent the supportive messages and the calls and the, yeah, tell me what you're up to, and then put the phone down, okay, get on with my life. But it really, I'm surprised that we're here. It seems like it's gone by so quickly. I am so excited to see some of our friends from years and years and years ago. We've known each other since we were like 9. I won't tell you how old I am. It's almost like a flashback to the past, seeing Lola here, and Uncle Craig, and Auntie Jay, and everybody in your family. It's been amazing in the villa, so thank you for having us. But when I met you in 2011, I think it was 2011, I realized that now I have two people, and Jose doesn't mind the long conversations Jen and I have. He'll even pipe in sometimes, and you know, we can bond over celebrity gossip because he does know a lot more than Jen. And I look forward to your life together, and hopefully I'll come visit you soon, or you come to my part of the world. So first, I need Ollie for my lyrics. And thank you, I hope everybody is having a good time. Yeah. Woo! Yeah.